So guys, today we are in Samburu. Samburu is a national reserve up in the north towards Marsabit, and it is a very pristine and unique destination. It has very unique animals to see apart from the ones we are used to in Naivasha, Masai Mara and other parts of the country. In Samburu we have the Samburu Special 5, we have the Somali giraffe, the Somali ostrich, the gerenuk, the Beisa oryx, and we also have the other big fives like the elephants and all the other good and amazing wild animals. So today we are going to Buffalo Springs. The Buffalo Springs is also a national reserve. It's just close to Samburu, and the good thing about the place, there is a natural pool where you can dive in and cool off your body after a long game drive. Then after that we come back to our campsite. We are camping. I believe you will have seen the tents that we were setting on the background, because we are doing a bush budget safari. So we have organized this for our clients to enable them to experience the wild at its best. So thank you. Let's see what Buffalo Springs has for us.